All right, so haven't streamed in quite a while. I've been actually pretty sick with I got the flu, then I got the then I got a sinus infection, and then I got a cough. I had, I think, bronchitis. So having said that, I have been in rough shape, but all right. And I'm attempting to play right now Assassin's Creed. Actually, you know what? Camera should be better suited somewhere else. So yeah, I've been trying, finally getting to play Assassin's Creed. I've also been playing Mario Odyssey. So here we go. I really suck at this game. However, I have to admit, this game is absolutely gorgeous. Let's leave it around. What's around here? This game is absolutely gorgeous. It's insane. And I'm playing on an original Xbox. So I could just imagine on an Xbox One how I must look, even more polished, which is insane to think. That was quick. Let me check something out. Transporting, that's fine. You know what? Maybe I should be going here instead. Yeah, let's go here instead. All right. It's amazing that camel is everywhere. It's absolutely gorgeous. Look at that. Look at that. Have a a feeling I'm gonna get destroyed. Alright, that wasn't a good move. What's the quest that I have to do? This one, which is considered, would have to be level 10. I just need a bit to get level 10. Soft leather. That's going to be another material. Yeah, why not? Let's try this. The best part of Assassin's Creed. Is that enough? Yes, it is enough. Awesome. Okay, let's see what I can get. Gear, no, abilities. Attack and push. Is it this one? Overpower combo. Yeah, I need it for two. There we go. Alright, so let's do the quest that we were supposed to do. Let's do this. And that camel's gonna be, comes from nowhere. And there we go. So let's go to the Batmobile. The one thing about this game though, the map is absolutely huge. Like, it's insane.
Away. Oh. Seek not your
think it was supposed to be here. Okay, you know what? Screw that. I have to admit, the markers on this game are not 100%. Where the fuck do we go from here? Go here. Go up here. Maybe not. Usually there's a height here somewhere. It's here. Oh, it's across the freaking thing. Okay. Of course you are, of course you are. Everybody's innocent. I mean, people were raving over this version of the game, and it's not... I mean, it's an Assassin's Creed game. Yeah, the combat changed a bit. There's a few added features, like the eagle, which is pretty cool. It's a good, you know, it's a good twist, but it's essentially an Assassin's Creed game. It's not, I don't know. Maybe it was overhyped by, you know, other people. I know other people swore by it. And this is a hard game to, it's a hard game to stream because predator attack. Oh yeah, dang it, we. Surprising loot. I have to admit, the boat rides are cool. And look at that. That's absolutely gorgeous. It's insane. The last good Assassin's Creed game, Unity wasn't bad, just it was very buggy. I guess it would be Black Flag. This one is, I mean, in terms of visual, you know, the graphics of this game, it's absolutely gorgeous. There's no other Assassin's Creed game that, what the fuck? No. I don't know what the fuck I hit. And I don't know why there's a blue thing with a skull on it. That camel's amazing. Where the fuck are you going? Yeah, the AI in this game is atrocious. That camel is a mental case. It runs into people. It doesn't care where it goes. It's nuts. Anyways. I have to go that way. A bit quicker. Is that a palace or is that a street? Is that a street? It's a villa. It's a street. The only thing that I'm not crazy about this game is that you have no choice to kind of do side quests in between the main quests. Their way in. Let's see if there's a way in. Whee! Boinks. Oh. No, that's not a way in. Wait. Alright, so let's see. Is there a way in here? Where's the way in here? There's not a way in here. Okay. There's no way in here. Of course. So probably have to go in somehow. Inside. There's probably a way. I should look a little bit more so I can fit in. Not that everybody cares. Let's go with this route. About the Muses. This library is dedicated to invoke the nine daughters of Zeus, sometimes called the Muses. Recruited by Osiris, they are known as Calliope, Calleo, Euterpe, Eurydo, Melpone, Polyphemia, blah blah blah. They are the goddesses of the arts, key to good, but okay, good. I don't know what those things are, but anyways. Ooh, there's stairs inside. Awesome. All right.
All right. Therapus. Now what? What is that? Therapus. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him. Goodbye, Icarus. I guess he has to see you. She said. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She's in hiding.
Who are you? to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennady sent his men on house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadius.
A monster. The Philakic Eye of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend. Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
But what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Look! There's Thanos! He thinks he's a poet.
The modern Sophocles.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead. Right there. How will you pay?
This guy would be a great addition to American Ninja.
I missed you.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, we...
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each. You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeon Medunamu with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Acton. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then you will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actel. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this to slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the Royal Scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I
can. Alright, so this one takes 11. I guess I can handle it.
Silence him.
Discover who the snake is and show me the face of death. I'll meet you at the end. You have killed both the snake and the others.
Let's look at my gear.
My heart ache. What's this?
That leads to the docks. I can't believe Phanos had to go through the gates.
Look at the map. Let's see if there's anything we could do. We haven't discovered this yet. Let's just continue straight. I did not realize camels were that fast. I thought they were slower, quite honest. All right.
It's quiet today. Did you not know? The doors are
locked.
Who then? Stop.
Where am I going? hate this, What's this? 234.
Quiet today. Did you not know? Doros is at the palace.
Of course. The palace is much more pleasant without Doros and his constant pissing.
I missed that fucking mark. Well, let's go to this one. That, I have to admit, is a great feature. Although the AI is a little retarded, but hey.
Thank you.
Alright, I killed someone.
I think something is out here. Focus. Take no chances. But I'll be sure it's safe here.
Hey, what?
I'll go to the troops!
I forgot to update the information. That's nice. But there's no safe states.
What?
It's a waiting game. All right, that was good. Let's put him in the bushes with the other ones. There we go. All right.
Look sharp. Let's not get jumped.
No one's jumping.
Hey, what?
Going to cut you.
Come on. Seriously? See, this is where I would have saved. Unfortunately.
Going to kill you!
Start this section again. Start from scratch. Fuck.
Halt! Stay there!
I should not be seen in this area.
Started well, but then I got greedy, you know? I got very greedy.
Hey, keep your weapon close to hand.
Hey, what?
That's kind of violent, actually. that for absolutely nothing. Okay, let's go back. Can I make it back to the window? Make it back. Let's hope I can make it back. Please make it back. Yes, I can make it back. Hooray! Alright. So let's do this. A lot of treasure. I have to admit, there's a lot of treasure. So, abilities. After a power. Okay, doesn't tell you how to... Okay, let's go with an overpowering gear. Maybe this one's not good enough for now. Let's go, heavy blunts. That seems to be good. Alright. Having said that.
David, where? What? I'm going to cut you.
Let's go back up here. Let's see who else is here. Maybe not. Yeah, I killed the commander. Sweet! Okay. Was there anything else? Okay, so let's go down. Okay, here there's this. Ooh, sweet. We're looking for an armed woman. She's very dangerous, and she murdered a noble Acteon. Take some men to go look at. Okay, whatever. Jeez, a lot of freaking treasure in this one. Side. But where are the rebels?
Hey, what?
Any loot? Nope, no loot. All right, so. Let's change. Well, I kind of have to change.
My thanks. God's blessing. Run faster.
You are too kind. Thank you so much.
Shit, the Arconda is...
Oh, fuck, I killed him. Nice. Expected.
Why have you dragged me to the land of the dead? You sought to kill my wife. Your
hey, hello, 68.
Wife is a murderess, wasteful and wanton. I did my duty as a Philagetai, and for this you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Medjay?
Oh, cool. I didn't know. Did that, was that also for, was that just PC or was that for, Xbox as well?
The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Sorry, I was late for responding. I wasn't paying attention. Phylix are after you. They are powerful bounty hunters and will attack you on sight.
Well met indeed. My thanks.
Just don't have been done.
Well, if you're still here, LO68, welcome. Have you played Assassin's Creed? Ooh, lots of treasure. I like treasure. This is insane. This is a lot of treasure in here. And whoever's listening, how's it going? How's your Saturday night going? Just a bunch of them. Jeez. Alright, let's see. Abilities. What can I go for? Pull enemy drivers of their mount. Meh. Guess I probably need two. No, one. Dawn and Dusk. Oh, yeah. Seer. So I probably need two, three. After killing an enemy with an overpowered attack, press RB to throw the enemy's weapon at another target. That seems pretty sweet, actually. Let's see what else there is. Eagle Harass. While in hover mode, look at the enemy and press Y. Well, that's pretty sweet. You equip your second bow, press blah blah to switch equip bows. Loot arrow stuck in your shield back into your inventory. Enhanced predator bow. Out. Oh yeah, it's true. I probably finished that quest. And End of Snake need 12, and I am at 11. Let's go see here. Let's see who's dead. It's amazing, that guy is everywhere. It's stunning, actually.
walked into.
Alright. How many... Oh, that's an easy one. Also doesn't pay much, but it'll have to do. Alright, let's see where it is. And where are you? Oh, it's not too far. I could have probably taken a horse. Would have probably done the same thing. But hey. This restless dromedary is constant motion. He loves eating bones. If you hunt a lot, you might have to be a bit careful with them. Soft breeze, mostly used for dessert level. She's a solid mount, albeit lacking in combat experience. He loves eating bones. Originating from the ancient kingdom of Nubia, the stallion has a calm temperament, making him a solid ally in the face of danger. Oh fuck, it's a moving target. That's why. I get my camel. There we go. Alright, so what's the next one? 12, which is probably a main quest. And the reward to that is an outfit. It's a main quest, actually. Alright. This is a side quest. This is a side quest. Event quest. Error. Animus emotion sensors overloaded, manifesting as segment disruption in simulation. To protect data, contain disruption in allotted time. Nah, I don't want to fucking do this. Fuck that. Screw that. And you need level 42. So. Let's do the outfit. Where do we have to go? That way. Alright. Let's look at the map. Can I fast travel there? Wait, can we not go there? Poops. Okay, I stopped for you. Jeez. Tabernacle. Is it across the water? Is it across? There has to be something here. Yeah, there has to be a ton of shit here.
You there?
Yeah, we need attack on sight here.
There you are!
Oh, that was intense. Alrighty. Seriously. All right. I have to get there. Is there a way to get around? Like completely around? Okay, come on. Come on. I can jump up. What the fuck? Okay, you could climb mountains, you can jump everywhere. But yet this is so stupid. Oh, look at that. Montreal scored. What a surprise. have to admit, the AI in here is kind of disappointing, actually. About taking the long route. No. Fuck. Dual sword. Die. That's basically what I just did. I just told the guy, die. Like, massively. Alright. I don't remember what the hell my mission is anymore. Okay, go up. Up, up, up. Come on. You can't go up here. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's go up here. There we go. I must have taken the most complicated way to get there. Quite honestly. Yeah, of course, it's heavily guarded. Quite skilled. I must admit that I am quite impressed. Oh man. That looks beautiful. Look at that. You know what? Let's take a picture. Close to it. Yes, a ladder. Really?
These are the rules of the Royal Scribe.
As recorded by the Royal Scribe. Why is everything shining like that? So weird.
Looks important.
Well, yeah, but item needed to interact.
Looks important. Locked.
Oh, it's locked. Let me find something else. Loot. Well, that was kind of disappointing. So,
Looks important.
Item needed to interact.
Locked.
Okay, there has to be a key somewhere, I would assume. But then again, this is the investigation area. There's a key that's locked. So I got that. That's a main piece. There's nothing else here. And I need a key. There has to be something around here somewhere. No, I guess not. Okay. Yeah, but why? Item needed to interact, which means I need a key. But I don't know where this key is. Is it here? Nope.
A ladder.
Yep. A ladder.
A ladder.
Oh. Oh, jeez. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. No! No. What the fuck are you doing? Why is this so hard? Yeah, and oh, thank you.
A key. Papers. This just belongs to the Royal Scribe himself, Eudorus. Huh? False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Iris. Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadius is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamp to the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe. I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
Yeah, I can't get out of here. Get caught. Yay. Alright. There's a shiny thing here. Oh, I thought it was a shiny thing. Alright. I'm an asshole, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm an asshole. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do. It's a nice day today. Let's go for a walk.
Report seen from the provinces. Cleopatra seems to have at least some military support.
Do not inform Popinus. It will make him impossible to deal.
What?
I've been here before.
You there?
Come on. I'm going to go in my hair. Oh. Alright. That's fucking awesome. I keep being in awe of the find a nearby hidden treasure. No. You know, sometimes the easiest way is just using the door. I was pissed, okay? I was just pissed. I just did a full circle. Awesome. Okay. So let's see. That was the entrance. Let's go up. Okay, cool. Not what I wanted to do, but hey, to each his own. So my retard. Wow. That animal is insane. Alright, let's go to the bathhouse. Yeah, so that's where I was gonna go. Bathhouse. Do 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 do. Is it here? I don't like you just press a Y, like seriously. Entered a spot apparently.
Barista is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
I was visiting the dogs and heard it from Barista's wife. I saw Charles his horses back.
The building alone.
Have you seen his wife?
Look up at that expansive ceiling.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
Such incompetence.
What cause have you to kill him?
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple, in Siwa.
That forsaken shithole. I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
Their definition of handsome is not very great, but hey.
My dearest.
The snake, Gennadius, is dead. It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the bath.
I wish I had been there.
Something tells me it's not over. Oh, will it be a lovemaking scene on a rooftop?
feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's a fleeting effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork, because she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Astergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna cut it if you don't.
Deanna, no! The dude there will get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is missing.
If I'm supposed to go through all that historical research, missing semen, demented of Vesper, blah, 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 blah. It's an employee manual. I really don't care for this. I'm doing this just in case I actually need to do something with this. Oh no. Come on. Disclaimer, as an industry owns, it retains the rights to all intellectual property and data. Worked. I mean, the side effects suck, but my portable animus is up and running. See what I did, Sophia? So I won't know. Blah blah blah. All right. The Glenn files. They went really far to reproduce a friggin' a laptop. Jeez. Come on. That looks like World of Warcraft. World of Warcraft. Wolfenstein. I don't know why the fuck I said World of Warcraft. Hey, I'm in my second hour. Third hour, actually. Alright, that's done. Let's do the mail. So those look ridiculously real. Because they are. See, and this one looks fake. It's like, either be consistent or don't be consistent. Like, this one is real. Or at least it looks real. It looks a lot more real than the other ones.
She wanted me to meet Deanna Geary, my new medical officer. She looks like she was born in the middle of a cornfield, but she seems okay. I can't believe she left homemade cookies on my desk. I don't know why I told her about getting stood up last weekend. I never talk about personal stuff at work. At least it seems like I can trust her. You need that to stay alive in the field. Too bad most of Abstergo's tactical units don't consider trust a priority. To the conclusion that Sophia is shit at hiring staff. The entire Madrid facility. Ugh. How do they not see it? It would be so easy. You just have to parse the genetic memory input and work from smaller data pools. You could even process incomplete samples and still create a reliable model for high levels of synchronization. The reader module and the decryption software would need an update, but it's doable. Madrid's probably congratulating themselves just for getting this far. Meanwhile, I'm partying with some congealed veggie curry, 3 plasma screens, a disassembled Animus, and Raw Victoria's debut album on loop. Sahetic. Dee will be mad when she sees how I use Milton's DNA, but what did she expect when she asked me for help? I needed someone's genetic profile to test the Animus, and, well, his was right there. All in the name of science. I like morning briefings. They're short, minimal nonsense, and they have free coffee. No downtime this week. They're putting me and Dee on a plane to Alexandria 2 days from now. I don't get why Hathaway's in such a rush. We're being deployed to extract an artifact. If it were a person of interest, the push would make more sense. A person could be halfway across the world in a couple of hours. But an artifact that's been sitting around for 2,000 years, it's not going anywhere. An artifact of high interest. Heard that before. It always ends up being some crappy pottery shard or half an old book. My animus runs on DNA, not tableware. It'll be strange visiting Egypt for the first time since 2013. Back then, I went looking for my roots and found the trouble instead. It's good that Dee's coming. She always keeps me from doing anything too stupid.
Last one.
Turns out the artifact of higher interest is also a person of interest. A mummy. And a golden opportunity. I've informed Dee of some changes I'm making to our assignment parameters. She acted mad, but I know she's eager to see my animus field tested. Abstergo won't mind. Well, they would if they found out, but they won't. Hathaway's intel was a disaster. They have no idea what's going on with this extraction. Field tech is fun and all, but that's not why I left Berkeley. If the animus lets me ride DNA this old, if the reader can model the missing codons and extrapolate the genetic memories that aren't mine, Sophia would lose her Abstergo. Abstergo will come to me on their hands and knees. My name will be right up there with Warren Vidix. Anamitakidaminda. Too bad the Madrid facility got blown up. But I bet they'll build a new one soon. This one will be in Philly, and its lead engineer will be Leila Hassan.
Still haven't found Aya. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy. She's down there. My turn for a leap of faith.
Leap of what? You're in no condition to do any leaping.
Damn, that's cool. I was right, she's here.
Oh, there you are, thank God.
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leila. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here. Your story will be told.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... Uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
Okay, seriously. Is this like an Indiana Jones or what? daylight here. But I'm not going in.
I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Layla, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
Loading. Yeah, it's a hard game to stream. Because...
I told you! The Animus hasn't finished interpreting Aya's DNA yet!
Fine, fine. What is it?
A snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last. They are all dead. Justice is done. If there's any question, Apollodorus will know. He knows all.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra, but find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Hey!
I'll tell Phanos that Gennadios is dead and meet you later. Enjoy the Hippodrome. Don't lose all your money at the races.
Oh,
Apparently I'm drunk.
This place is heavily guarded.
I cannot escape!
Thank you so much. Too strong, faster.
I took these guys out.
What?
No one's jumping us today.
Hey, what?
Hey, what?
Sir. Hey, what?
I'll have your guts out.
What game is this? You should not have come here.
My thanks. God bless you.
Shit! Chop old bastard!
My horse and my camel are everywhere. It's insane. They're even quicker than getting a cab. Shit. Hey, horse feet in your face. That's what I say.
I am Bayek. Aya sent me to speak to Apollodoros.
Shh. I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I have a question only he can answer.
I will tell him you seek his counsel, and that Aya recommends you. Wait for tonight. If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then. Until then, the Hippodrome's commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty of drinking and festivities, along with the races themselves, of course, if that appeals.
His name was Icarus, the glory of the Rocas Hippodrome, the match loaded and showed like beloved of Canopus. Jealous!
Jennifer. Is it you?
Bayak? You sour-faced one. I am Creditas now. What are you doing here?
Icarus was 1,000 times better than you!
Who's going to lead you greens now, Malakia?
You're a babe at the teat. You think you can win the Cursus Magnus? Horseshit!
Leave Nicias alone. Icarus' death was a dark day for all of us. Let him weep in peace. So, is Aya with you?
Hey, I'm alone.
I was just asking.
Ask my foot next time.
No matter. Join us at the tavern later. Hmm?
Oh, what's up? Excuse me. All right. Where is the entrance to this? Come on. Thank you. What am I supposed to do? Speak to at the lighthouse. This little racing scam that we have going is paying off well. On the man of my word, here's for sure. Okay. Now will I be able to speak to him? Right here.
Apollodoros.
You there? Are you here to kill me or to be my friend?
Friend. Bye, Kosiwa.
Ah, then your help, please. You are Aya's Magi, huh?
Any other survivors?
Only Damastis. They took him prisoner.
And the scroll? What of the scroll?
Damastis had it.
That ass Damastis should have destroyed it. Cleopatra owes you much. Can you get to a healer by yourself?
I've killed Eudoros.
Huh? Well done.
He was the snake, yes?
Man-to-man, Bayek, there is much you have yet to understand.
Man-to-man, I need an answer.
I must take the measure of you first. Rescue Damastis and recover the scroll. And then I will know if you're the man that Aya claims you to be.
Where is this Damastis?
He should be on the docks in Canopus Harbor. I can't risk that someone reads the scroll he carried.
Got a clean target.
Ugh!
me a hand over here. That was too good again.
Keep up. shit about me! Diramon, save me! Get me out of here!
What?
Did you get hit?
I have to sleep in my own filth in here! Get me out of here!
This is suspicious.
Diramon, save me! Thank you. It was very unpleasant in there. You have killed them all! Bastards! They deserve to die! Get me to a safe place, then we will talk. I was going to kill all of them. That damn cage was too hard to get out of his all.
Apollodorus sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not have any scroll.
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
Where is the ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank it.
Very well. I will get it. Apollodorus is waiting for you at the lighthouse.
I will tell him to find you near the sunken ship.
Alright, I think that's okay for tonight. That's enough.